Hey guys, welcome back. So today I'm going to be checking out a video called Believe. It's a Superman tribute brought to us by Hero Fans Productions. Big fan of Superman. If you're familiar with my channel, then you know this. Christopher Reeve was my favorite Superman growing up. I've seen those movies countless times, and I'm really enjoying Henry Cavill as well. Used to watch Lois and Clark, Smallville. I've got all the Blu-rays, t-shirts, tattoo, whole thing. I've just really kind of found a real escapism with Superman growing up. I was adopted, so I could really identify with Clark Kent. I could always find some kind of camaraderie and familiarity with Clark. So just because you're different doesn't mean you're not loved by the family that's raising you. So I really kind of found some comfort with that. I love Superman. So I'm a 47-year-old man. I love Superman. What of it? So when this thumbnail appeared on YouTube, I was like, I must check this out. So let's dive in right now. Yeah, so it's about 12 minutes long. Believe. A Superman tribute. This should be beautiful. 3, 2, 1, go. You'll believe a man can fly.
So what are you, man or Superman?
Superman was never real.
If you love these people so much,
nice.
You can mourn for them.
Yeah.
Don't do this!
I can't.
Stop!
Man.
Never.
Losing Park Kent was always a reminder that Clark couldn't save everyone. No matter how powerful he was. This was really a divisive moment for me.
All this time,
Kal-El killing General Zod.
My father's side. Running wrongs for a ghost. Thinking I'm here to do good.
All those things I can do. All those powers. And I couldn't even save him.
Mm-hmm.
I've always tried to forget I was an alien. I always tried to pretend I was human. But I was wrong.
This means something.
Sure does.
It did on my world.
The destruction of Krypton. No.
What are we talking about here then? Must there be a Superman?
My father believed that if the world found out who I really was,
the world doesn't need a savior.
They'd reject me.
And neither do I.
He was convinced that the world was not ready.
All right, Dad.
Well, I really wish you could hear me. Because I need you.
He is not our enemy. Jesus, Alfred, count the dead.
I failed.
Thousands of people.
You died because of me.
I'm guilty.
I failed you.
What's wrong with me, Mom?
Failed myself.
What's next?
And
this is really good.
All humanity.
You can save a cow. You were born to be the chosen one. You can save all of them. You're simply better than us.
Look at this.
I bet your parents taught you that you mean something.
There's one thing I do know, son, and that is
you're here for a reason.
Ever since I arrived, all I brought is death and suffering.
You hold the future of the entire planet in your hands.
He has the power to wipe out the entire human race.
I'm here to take it back.
You're asking yourself.
Now we have to destroy him.
Didn't your dad ever teach you to before you leap?
Kevin Spacey kicking the shit out of Superman.
My faith in you blinded me to the truth.
We're disbanding the Justice League.
The world isn't ready to accept someone like me. This is the end.
You were never a god.
You were never the Earth's savior.
You were never human.
Get out of here. Now.
And we know better now, don't we?
Go.
Lois.
The devils don't come from hell beneath us, no.
Did the nightmares ever stop?
No, they come from the sky.
Yeah.
Remember, son.
When I met your mother.
Right now. I'm doing this for the world.
I love you, Clark.
I have to protect the human race.
I'll always be in your heart.
This is my life. You have no right to control it.
It's my birthright!
I'm not gonna let you die.
Well,
I guess I'll have to kill you.
You'll never threaten the world again, Kal-El.
Now fly.
That was a brutal scene in Superman Returns, far out. So it's all about the sacrifice.
He saved us.
Good. That's all that matters.
I failed him.
I've got some things to say. I should have said them when you were here, but despite our differences, I have nothing but respect for you.
Yeah, Batman.
I hope you know that. You showed me that justice doesn't always have to come from the darkness.
Some powerful imagery there.
Dad? It's yours, Clark. Work keeps a man honest.
Love Smallville. Such a good show, man. It's brilliant. If you're not seeing it, check it out.
I never stopped watching out for you, Clark.
And you must be disappointed. I haven't grown into the man you raised me to be.
No, you haven't.
You are so much more than that.
His strength
doesn't matter how strong you are or what abilities you might
have. He's more human than I am.
He lived in this world. Fell in love, got a job.
It's funny when I gotta get a Lois and Clark bit.
Despite all that power.
You've sacrificed more than anybody.
You were the miracle we prayed for.
And I'm so proud of you, Clark.
The world needs Superman. You're the answer, son. And the team needs Clark.
You can't stay here, son. You've got to keep your mother safe. You've got to keep the whole world safe.
No, Dad. Clark, not without you. Dad, I need you. I cannot do this without you.
Yes, you can.
I think that's your destiny, Clark.
This is your destiny, son.
To help people.
You are going to touch the lives of so many people.
To save them from fear and darkness.
Not just as a man, but as a symbol.
Iconic.
You're a symbol of peace.
A symbol of hope.
You're a symbol of justice.
Whatever trials I put you through.
For this reason above all.
I will never lose faith in you.
Thank you.
They inspire hope.
For what?
They inspire people because they are the
Christopher
best
Reeve,
of us.
Man.
Believing in me.
The world needs the Justice League. And the Justice League needs you, Superman.
And when you show yourself to the world,
they'll hunt you. You'll hunt me.
It will be a different age than ours, Clark.
You can tell me.
A silver age of heroism.
Set the dogs on me.
I have sent them you.
That will start when they look up into the sky
and
you with
cool.
Hope for tomorrow.
My only son.
Always hold on to small.
You will help everyone.
Always hold on to small, Bill. Yeah.
You may not see me as a hero, but the rest of the world does. And I decide my fate.
Because that's what needs to happen. Because sometimes truth isn't good enough. Sometimes people deserve more.
You could have had everything you ever wanted.
Sometimes people deserve to have their faith rewarded.
I already do.
They will join you in the
sun. Very epic.
In time.
Loving the music as well.
You will help them accomplish wonders.
This young man's a man of steel! Look at him!
Man of steel.
I miss you, son.
Bye-bye.
No! Oh, and John Snyder left. Man, crushed me.
I miss you too, Dad.
I love this score.
My little Kal-El. But we will never leave you.
They're mixing it up.
Even in the face of our death.
He always believed you were meant for greater things.
You will make my strength your own.
He said, hold on to Smallville.
See my life
from your eyes.
I will. I will never forget.
And that when the day came, your shoulders would be able to bear the weight.
She'll be with me no matter where I go.
As your life will be seen through mine.
Yeah. So she could have been here to see it finally happen.
The son becomes the father. Father, the son.
Yeah, Mena still
he
was good.
Clark, believe me.
Brandon.
My son. It's time.
Here we go, man. Woo! John Williams.
Ladies and gentlemen, for many years now, I've lived among you as a visitor.
It's really working well with the new theme
as
well.
Today, I'm not a visitor anymore. Because the Earth is my home too.
Oh, it's brilliant. Request for
peace.
We're
still a young planet. There are galaxies out there. Other civilizations for us to meet, to learn from.
Look at all the themes.
What a brilliant future we could have.
Dreams save us. Dreams lift us up and transform us into something better. And on my soul, I swear that until my dream of a world where dignity, honor, and justice are the reality we all share.
Excuse me.
I'll never stop fighting. Ever.
Yes.
You really think you can beat me?
I'm not trying to beat you.
General, would you care to step outside?
Care to step outside?
For what it's worth, I don't think you could have taken Batman either.
Thank God. I mean, get him. Oh, no, those movies so well. George Reeves.
Always around.
Look at the sky. Look. It's a bird.
Dean Cain.
It's Superman.
Tom Welling.
Who are you?
I'm a friend.
A friend.
Oh, well done, man. That was incredible. By Benny Music.
This country is safe against Superman. Thanks to you.
Thanks to you.
No, sir. Don't thank me, Warden. We're all part of the same team.
Oh, this is just filling me with joy. Justice League, here they come. Wow, so many heroes. Satana. Flash. Green Lantern, Hawk Girl, Batman, Wonder Woman, and Superman. The Holy Trinity. That was awesome. So much nostalgia for me as well. Like growing up watching Superman, like the old George Reeves serial, the Christopher Reeve movies, Lois and Clark, Smallville. Then Bryan Singer gave us Superman Returns with Brandon Routh, which wasn't very well received, but I enjoyed it. And then, of course, Henry Cavill is the latest iteration so far. We don't know what's happening with him moving forward with DC. He's doing the Witcher franchise right now, but I'm hoping that he comes back to the role. I really do want to see another Superman film because, for me, he's my favorite character in the DC. He's my go-to superhero. Like, I just love the guy. I mean, just the outfit, the what he stands for, what he represents, how noble he is. His name is Superman, but it's the word man that really stood out for me when it comes to Superman. Like, he's got all these powers. He's a god among us mortals, but he's one of us, and he wants to be one of us, and he will die for every single one of us. It's just, man, just a fan. What can I say? And that was a really, really beautiful tribute. Thank you so much, guys. That was incredible. What do you think? Got a lot of Superman fans out there? I hope so. It kind of brings out the kid in all of us. Anyway, hope you enjoyed that. Catch you on the next one. Thanks for watching.